This is why you should never say sugar. A girl named Emily Seidsugger, after that she got clapped over and over and over.